Emma, what's going on? I was taking a bath, and now what? What do you want me to do?
Oh, just hold still, Bert.
What? I just... What? What? What?
Just hold still.
Okay.
Okay? All right. Here we go. There. See? This is Bert's hair.
Yeah, I just...
See how it sticks up all by itself?
Well, I just took a bath. Of course, I washed it.
Oh, well, Emma loves Bert's hair. Can Elmo touch Bert's hair?
Oh, no, I still have to put that gunk on it first.
Oh, please, Bert, please.
All right, Elmo.
Okay.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Oh, thanks, Bert.
Are you finished now?
No, and that's Bert's hair by Elmo. Now Elmo's finished, but now we get to play. Come on, Bert.
No, I gotta put some gunk in my hair and comb it now.
Oh, come on, Bert.
Is a trash can of eyes?
No.
But sometimes Oscar's trash can looks like it has eyes.
Yeah, when he's peeking out of his trash can.
What big eyes Oscar has.
The better to not see you with. Scram.
Oh, quick. It's from Elmo's best friend, Ernie.
Hi there, Elmo. You know, sometimes you can tell how somebody feels by looking at their eyes. Well, I can tell how my buddy Bert feels by looking at his eyebrows. See there? The eyebrows are right above the eyes. Bert really just has one long eyebrow, doesn't he?
The pigeons of Pisa eat Italian breadcrumbs. Huh. I guess that makes sense, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Now, watch Bert's eyebrows go up. Shh. Surprise, Bert! Surprised eyebrows! You look surprised, Bert.
That's because you surprised me, Ernie.
Uh-huh.
Can't you see I'm reading?
Oh. Gee, you have angry eyebrows now, Bert.
Huh?
Why, I just mean you look angry, Bert.
Well, I'm feeling angry, Ernie. Mm-hmm. I just want to be left alone to read my book.
Uh-huh. Well, will it make you happy if I leave you alone, Bert?
Yes, it will, Ernie.
Uh-huh. Watch his eyebrows. Oh, okay, Bert. I'm just going to leave you alone.
Thanks, Ernie.
And now Bert's happy once again. It's all in the eyes, Elmo. Or the eyebrows.
Oh, this is great.
Elmo's friend, the elephant.
Hi, Elmo. I love ears. I especially love songs about ears. Here's my favorite. Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Do they dangle to your toes? Can they wrap around your nose? Do your ears hang low? Thanks, Elmo. Goodbye.
Do your ears hang low?
Let me take that. Music to me tummy.
Say it's a good wine.
It's
what? What?
Oh, it's noses.
Yeah.
I'm almost thinking about noses.
Blood nose.
You see, I'm going to feel something with the skin on my hands, and then I'm going to guess what that is without even looking. Now watch this. Let me see. Oh, wait a second. There's something now. Gee, I wonder what this could be.
Ernie.
No, don't tell me, Bert. Don't tell me.
This feels kind of soft and fluffy-like, and it's sticking straight up like a shaggy rug.
No, Ernie, you're touching...
No, don't tell me, Bert. Don't tell me. I want to guess this. Now, let's see. Moving down... Oh, wait, there's more. There's so much more. Look at this. And this kind of feels roundish, and it's sort of squishy-like, and it's like a bath sponge. Yes.
I don't believe this.
Let's see. Moving on down... Oh, wait, this is interesting. Look at this. And this part's kind of smooth, and it feels sort of thin, and... Wow, it's floppy. It's floppy like a garden hose. Gee, that's interesting. Wait a second. Let me see here. Now, wait a minute. This right here is sort of fluffy and shaggy like a rug, and this is sort of squishy like a bat sponge, and this kind of floppy like a garden hose. I know what this is. This is Bert. Ah! It's you, Bert, is it? Bert?
Yes,
Bert?
It's me, Ernie. Who do you think it is?
Oh, I knew it, Bert. I could tell because I could tell by feeling with my skin. Isn't that amazing, Bert? Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, great. Whatever.
Yes.
I'm going to go read in the bathroom.
So long, Elmo. Hey, Bert. I didn't even know you wore a rug. Bert? Oh, Bert.